Chopper is down. We have an abandoned store. Location grid box 113. Alpha Bravo out. Status level. Not approved. Alpha.
Thank you. Quiet as a tomb, Command. Copy, Oscar 7-2. Be advised, hostiles are likely to still be in the area.
Gridbox 1-3 Alpha. Any unusual activity in the area? We need a sit rep.
Negative, Command.
That's a big negative.
Command copies all.
Watch behind you. They're all around us.
Yeah.
on down there?
Ah!
ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring into it.
Thank you.
intentions of leaving any survivors. Can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
Playtime, brother. You must save that woman. The fastest way is through the houses, not around them. No! Let's hurry. The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Get him down!
my family will be gods.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful. Steel yourself. They know you're here.
I got a visual!
Come up!
see that shit?
Negative.
I've been hit.
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now cleared to engage all hostile targets.
Thank you.
I was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
Cover!
Never decision of what I need!
technology attracts a whole new pathway.
She'd be happy to see us.
You! Why'd you come for me? Where the hell have you been? Doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacamp's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The pit became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. Do you hear me, Armacamp? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
I need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
Contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?